How you doing, YouTube? My name is William Bell. Today I'm making a day in the life of William Bell. And yeah, right now I just woke up and I'm gonna get my face ready to eat. Decided what I'm going to eat, and nothing real special, as you can see. Oh, this is bologna. Yeah, suckers. Do I look horrible? Yeah, I do. I need to go get my face ready for today. Where's my milk? Look up in the sky. Guess this will work. My spoon. So I got the weapon of choice. Okay, so I just finished my bowl of cereal, and I'm gonna go take a shower, you know.
Are you ready for?
Abracadabra. Wow. Okay, so I'm about to clean up my room. I don't know how I got this dirty. A tornado came through and just destroyed everything, really. So I'm about to do the business. So I just finished cleaning up the room, and if you're one of those viewers that just come to watch me dance, that's fine with me, and you're gonna watch a little bit of that like right now.
We
Atari cards and a little hobby that I just recently started doing. I like to, I'm practicing on throwing these bad boys right here because I want to like be able to kill you with a card, but that's the only thing I have. So you're gonna watch what I can do with this. I'm pretty good at it. Got a more positive, like an AIDS carrier. Like I ain't badder than a bag of rap badges. Tryna blag a little grammar. Did I stutter? Did I stammer? Grown folks swagger. I'm so no Gallagher. Looking like a challenge. Now they looking back in anger. I'm a hooker for a banger. F it up just for a bag of motivation. They'll be buzzing when I touch them. Operation. Blue, it's all go go. Like a yo yo. I spit bars like a beast. That's my mojo. Resurrected, top selected. I make the beat shake like an epileptic. If you want to see that, I'll give you a quick demonstration for that. You know, since I'm so great at everything I do. Yeah, so that's the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed it, please tell me so, and I'll make others when I actually have something to do for the day. Yeah, so peace out, and don't forget to do all the stuff I said do, or else. And I'm not going to tell you what the or else means, because I'll end up going to jail for threatening you guys. Check this drawing out. Yeah. So, what else we got in here? The white face, like, cover them up like that.